A Christian college professor has been placed on administrative leave after wearing a headscarf to demonstrate solidarity with Muslims. Larcia Hawkins is an associate professor at Wheaton College. School officials say they placed her on leave after she made comments on social media about Christians and Muslims sharing the same God. Hawkins says she wore the hijab to support Muslims in the country, but the college said it had, quote, no stated position on the wearing of headscarves as a gesture of care and concern. Students are rallying online to defend her and call for her to be reinstated.